Since 2015, we have been looking for a way to simplify and accelerate the check-in process for pilgrims, because we used to spend at least 2 hours placing people in their rooms and tents. Stressed and tired people gathered in the lobby. They are in an unknown place. For many of them, it was the first time in a foreign country and in such a situation. We decided to streamline this process, so every year we try to implement modern technologies. The new system works as follows. Special software generates an accommodation plan for pilgrims and the manager delivers it to the leaders of arriving groups via messengers. They discuss the accommodation plan with the pilgrims on the bus trip, who will share a room or a tent, which one will be more comfortable for them. After that, the manager opens up a mobile app and enters accommodation information into the cloud service. Next, all data goes to the database and handheld device. When we meet guests, we print out information receipts for each group and room. In 2019, during the Hajj month, we have been preparing to automate this process, and the idea was formed right on the spot. But it took 3 years of preparation. So in 2022, the technical development took literally 10 days. Everything was set up and launched during Hajj. Marva Tour IT-specialists took part in this. They worked on the back end. As the management system representative, I prepared the Cleverence database, because mobile printers are best integrated with Cleverence software. Cleverence company is a leading developer of warehouse mobile process automation and logistics solutions, also was involved and provided all possible assistance. Honeywell, GD Ready Dubai facility, provided us with hardware for the project. Everyone was eager to be a part of this good deal. I'm grateful to our partners for their active engagement and support in the implementation of this idea. I'd like to mention that Hajj is the most impressive event worldwide in terms of its scale and uniqueness. Today, there are no similar religious rites when about 1 million people from all over the world would gather for 2 weeks. This is an interesting experience in automation and, most importantly, logistics, because usually only very big companies deal with this. Now we have reached this level of automation, too. I believe that from now on Hajj processes will be evolving faster, and we are going to see many interesting developments in the next stage.